So we will start with Dr. Winky Roghuani, who will be talking and sharing on healthcare pediatrics with us.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. What is expected over here, I will definitely tell about me and my journey. Also, I am going to speak about the healthcare, especially in pediatrics, because I am a pediatrician. Now, when I was a child of 10 years, one of my friend, my classmate, also my distant relative, he used to remain absent in the school for many days. And when at that time I knew that he was actually suffering from some disease, and he used to get blood transfusion very frequently. Slowly, when I learned and when I entered in my MBBS graduation, I got that he had a problem of thalassemia disease. Of course, this disease is a very dreaded and dangerous disease. I learned from my seniors that this particular child needed transfusion for years together. So at that time, I had lost that friend because he was no more in this world. I got interest in that particular disease, and I started working for that disease, and I came to know that my friend had thalassemia major only because his parents, that means mother and father, both were thalassemia minor. So thalassemia minor is normal, but they can give birth to a thalassemia major child which will have to be given blood forever, for lifelong. So I started working for this disease along with sickle cell disease, which is again a hereditary disease. I started one center at my place at Nagpur, where we are now treating almost more than 800 patients of thalassemia and sickle cell disease. We are actually giving free treatment to all these children. We are now giving free medicines to all these children. The transfusions that they receive are also being given free. We also, through the government, we are now giving them free blood. And this is how my journey went on. And now, at present, because I have been nominated in the government as a member of governing board, member of Maharashtra Medical Council, I have now been able to give them more benefits. I have been able to help them more. I have been instrumental in getting them extra time for their exams. Now, this is all we are trying for these patients of thalassemia and sickle cell disease in last few years. Of course, this award is going to be a great help to me. It will definitely motivate me to help these children more, and also to prevent this particular disease from this world. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Healthcare icon of the year 2019, Nagpur, for pediatrician, and the winner is Dr. Winky Roghuani. Can we please have Dr. Winky Roghuani on stage to receive the award? Congratulations to you. Dr. Winky Roghuani is a pediatrician and founder president of Thalassemia Society of Central India. He's working for welfare of thalassemia and sickle cell patients and prevention of this illness in the country. Good job, doctor. Thank you so much.
I'm a pediatrician. I'm a executive body member of Maharashtra Medical Council. I'm working for welfare of thalassemia and sickle cell patients. It is basically a illness in which these children, they need to be given blood transfusion lifelong. And it's a very dreaded disease. We are working for the welfare of these children. Also, we are working for the prevention of this illness, because this illness, this disease is 100% preventable. Yeah, actually, you know what happened is, when I was a middle school student, one of my relative and also my friend of my own age, he used to get lot many transfusions, blood transfusions. Almost every month he used to receive blood transfusions. So I was quite wondering at that time why he needs so many transfusions, and after 2-3 years he was no more. So when I took admission in medical college, so I started learning that why my that friend and relative had same that problem. So I started working for this disease, which is called as thalassemia disease. Basically, when I completed my MBBS, after that I started my pediatric practice. So because I am residing in an area which is at Nagpur, and in our area this particular disease, that means thalassemia and sickle cell disease, is very common. So we very openly and very frequently get these children who are the actually sufferers. Not only these children are suffering, but their parents, their families, they are all are sufferers, because they need to give transfusion to the children almost every month, and initially and later on even every 15 days. So this was a very big problem these families were going through. So I started one center in which we are providing free treatment, free transfusion facilities, free medicines, and everything free to these children, because these diseases usually occur in families of low socioeconomic strata. So we also have now been successful in getting them disability certificate from the government. So now these children, they are considered as a disabled children, and they get all the facilities which other disabled children they get. So this is one thing which we did for them. We got them approved from the government, the transfusion, the blood they are getting now free of cost. This was all because of efforts of the organizations like us. Now these children are definitely in a better place as they were 5-10 years ago. It is all because the facilities they are getting nowadays. But ultimately this disease is a very, very fulminant and very dangerous disease. So there is one permanent cure, that is bone marrow transplantation, which is done in few places in India. So we are now trying to get the donors so that these children can be cured. Like, so this is what we are doing, as because I am also a member of Maharashtra Medical Council, so associated with the government also. So I have been able to give them some relief by providing them free medicines and free blood transfusions from the government level also. Thank you so much. Thank you.